3-1 with a minute left to play, and there was a scramble in front of the net. So I go to make the save, and the girl slams into me.
She fell right on Emmeline's leg.
I heard it snap.
They took x-rays. It's fractured.
Shouldn't she be in a cast?
The ER doctor says she should see an orthopedic specialist first. We have an appointment tomorrow. Meanwhile, she needs to stay off her leg, keep it elevated.
All right, let me help you with this.
I can do it.
Emmeline.
I'm okay.